Yeah, it's been little things like this afternoon. I put the bins out ready for the bin men tomorrow tomorrow morning. Well, she'd normally follow me out and be on the grass out the bike. You know, waiting there, you know, just plodding about, having a look. So yeah. Oh God, yeah. And obviously, when I'm recording, there's no barking now. Somebody knocks on the door, there's no barking.
You don't even know they're there?
No. No, I've lost my doorbell. I think we need to fly over to the far side, don't we? Yeah, there's one. An abysmal fathom lurker. There's two of them. Right, get on top of this mountain. Yeah, I can reach both of them from here. Remember rightly, there was some more over here.
Yeah, there's a couple below us.
Ah, yep. Yes.
Right.
On top of the mountain right next to you.
Yeah, I just fell.
Oh, you fell?
Yeah, I guess I hit it enough to land.
Right. One more. There's one back the other way. I'll grab it, fly in, and bring it over. Yeah. Come on, don't put me down.
Right.
that's that one done.
Okay, so we still need Mindcrawler.
Right.
Cephalix teeth and
yeah, Gorgolettes. What the hell are them?
So we need Blue Fist Battlefield. Stoneheart Yards.
Yep, no idea where any of these are. So we need to go back to the tunnel then to get these little spider things.
Stoneheart Yards is back to the tunnel. What's the other one I said? Remember?
Stoneheart Yard. Glittervane Depths or Split Iron Mine. Oh, right, okay, we've already got some of those minecrawlers, so we go back to the tunnel and get those.
And Blue Fist Battlefield is in the tunnel as well.
Right.
I think we just need to go back to the tunnel.
Right. Let's just do that.
See a spider.
Yep. Falky's fighting. Fathom Worker.
Huh. What is that for a long thing?
Shiny there.
Where?
Yeah. Whoop.
Oh, those are the bombs.
That's that one.
The holes in the Forge of Brill and Maldura should be hot enough to smelt Vandenite
down into Ferrovidadium. Where the hell's this Forge of Brill? Is that the one that's in Maldura itself?
It might be.
That forge we went to. Or is there a forge out here?
Yeah, it's in Maldura, so I don't think it should be out here.
Is it in there? Right, okay.
That's what it says.
Here we go, Lagfest. Bless you.
Thank you.
Bless you. Oh, I remember right, that was this way. Okay, maybe I was wrong.
What's it called, the Forge of Brill?
That's the deep quarry. Forge of Brill is...
You're the right way.
Yeah, I was nearly right. Oops. Here we go. Okay. How are we supposed to do this then? Ah, there we go. Click on the middle of it.
Where?
Where the hot coals, just here. You got it, yeah? If you click on the outside, it triggers just normal crafting. There we go. Return to Toadwort.
That's what I thought. Where's Toadwort?
This away, I think.
Oh yeah, awesome.
And down this way. Going to my map.
Yep.
Oh, he's below. He's going to be below, isn't he?
Ow.
Jump in the water next time, no? There he is.
Oh, the lag.
Ooh, they are much better than what I'm wearing.
I think I just broke.
Oh. Mitigation increase, I'll have that. Yes, please.
Is There we go.
Yeah, much better than what I was wearing. Must obtain bones from soul bleeders in the Dark Shoals and shitting terror eggs from all of the rocky crags and crevices of the savage spires and surrounding areas. Where the hell's that?
See, what does spell weapon damage bonus, what does that do for you? You know?
Spell weapon damage?
Yeah.
Is that like your procs of your weapon?
I don't know. Your spell weapon damage bonus is creeping creature. What's on there? Where's the ore though? Is that out here also, Ethan?
I don't know. Try on the coast over here, it might be. Oh, this is lore and legend as well, this.
Is it?
Yeah. I wonder if the ore is going to be in the water then. Oh, treasure chest. Except rather large monsters.
Yeah, except for those.
And the Cephalex seem to be all above.
Yeah.
Yeah. One more Cephalex.
Maybe on that coast over there.
Hang on. Get this one. Can't see the ore, can you?
No, I found another Cephalex.
Hmm. I'll let your pet deal with that. Killed it, yeah.
No, he's still fighting.
There we go.
What's wrong with this thing? So when I click on a different quest in my quest log now, nothing changes.
Oh, great.
Can you look in the book and see what it says? Where?
Hang on a minute. Let's have a look. What was it called again, this one? Ghouls in the Shoals.
Is it?
I must obtain bones from... Oh, no, that's Soul Bleeders. That's not it.
Where did that quest go?
Maldura hath a fury.
Oh, Plekor Gorgets, yeah. Or Gorgolets.
I should be able to obtain Or Gorgolets within Stoneheart Yards. Collects Or Gorgolets. The hell? Seems to be a few people running about over this way. Let's have a look over here. Oh, this is that merchant. The rare merchant. I wonder where that was. That's better than what I'm wearing, that. I might have to come here and have a look at this stuff.
Way better.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good stuff.
It is, isn't it? I'll have to come and have a quick browse through there, I think. Alright, come on, where can this stuff be, Nate?
I don't know, I can't, my quest log doesn't work. So, there is a Cephalex up this road, so maybe,
follow the road, see where it leads. Got Ooze Terrors, more Cephalex. You got in trouble there.
Of course.
I'm just not seeing wherever it is we're supposed to be getting here.
I don't see it either.
Yeah, we're back in Stoneheart Yards again. Oh, is it? It's not off these Orgorgas is it?
Got
a gorgolette.
You see one?
No, I'm just wondering if a gorgolette comes off an orgorgo. Yes, it does. Nate's gone link dead again. Wait for him to come back.